Hi, Tech Reviews here with another review of an Android app called Instagram. A lot of you should know about this by now. It is relatively new. It finally came to Android after being on iPhone for a very long time. And it's made by a company called Instagram. And recently, Facebook has acquired Instagram for $1 billion. So let's see where that takes us in social networking and more ways. Instagram is an application that allows you to share your photos with friends, follow your friends to see what kind of pictures they have. We made a little account just to check it out. These are some popular pictures. They have a cupcake. It's very nice. And what you can do is you can find people. These are some pictures we've uploaded. It's of our new iPad, little kitchen placement. So let's say we like this picture, which I do not, but I like this picture. So I like this person, and so I decided to follow her. And from now on, I can see all the pictures she uploads, and just get to know a little bit more about what she likes. Nice starfish. Another thing about this is that you can also add nice effects. I'll show you, for example, take a picture of a laptop, and these are many of the effects you can put on, such as Nashville, 1977. Yeah, it's a lot of really nice, such as black and white, Brandon, toaster, and they make the pictures look a lot nicer than they normally would. Also, if you look at some of the pictures we've taken here, for example, this one. I took this in low lighting, so it was kind of rough. It didn't look too good. But then, when I put the little effect on, it made it look as if that was the way it was supposed to be. So now, this picture is now frame-worthy. So, other than that, you can share, have your friends follow your friends, see their pictures, they see yours. It's an easier way to share. It feels like Twitter with pictures to me. So, and because it's really new, you should probably check it out and see how you like it. It's very popular right now. It's free, high quality, easy to use. Definitely, definitely go check out this app, Instagram. I give it a 4.5 out of 5. It's great, very useful, a lot of fun. And so, yeah, thank you.